I had a lot of phone calls on Friday from our community, and they're very excited, relieved, so much joy, happiness. They're just extremely happy that this mining lease has been granted for Stage 3.